use the arm strap on this seven string lyre. You just put the wrist in upside down and twist it. The wrist strap on this lyre is just a cotton strap that's been sewn on. So it's kind of loose, but when the tension is applied, it's quite secure. So you just insert your hand from above and just rotate once. And that should be enough, and you can adjust it up and down if you need a bit more space, if your hands are bigger or smaller.